Welcome. I'll show you how to transfer data from your old phone to your new McPhone S13. First, if you want to transfer all your data from the iOS device, then you'll need version 10 or later. Also, the McPhone must be compatible with the wireless charger. First, enter the website on your Mac, PC, or Chromebook. Then, put the iPhone to the wireless charger. And then, click on Transfer to transfer all your data. Then, put your new phone to the wireless charger. Then, and your new 5G phone must be restored. Next, if you want to transfer all your data from your old Galaxy, follow these steps. Enter the website, put the Samsung Galaxy phone to your wireless charger, then click on transfer. Then put the Mac phone to the wireless charger, then restore. Next, if you want to transfer all your data from your old Android to your new Mac phone, follow these steps. You need version 5.7 or later. Also, the Mac phone must be compatible with the wireless charger. First, enter the website. Second, put the Android device to the battery pack. Then, transfer. Next, put the Mac phone to the wireless charger. Then, confirm to restore. Next, this is the same brand. First, enter the website. Put the old one to the wireless charger. Transfer, put the new one to the wireless charger. Then, restore. Done. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe.